Well, well, well. Looks like the Bat family got my invitations. It's been too long.
Do we know this guy?
Oh, come on, Richard. You haven't figured it out yet? You will. What about you, Babs? Catherine, Bruce, and you, the new Robin. Ridiculous.
He knows our secret identities. I don't like the looks of this.
Then you'll hate what's next.
That's Gotham!
Wow, we've got a real boy wonder here. Yeah, it's Gotham, the city you're supposed to protect. You'd think with Batman fighting crime at night and Bruce Wayne using his vast fortune during the day, things would improve. But they really haven't, have they?
Agreed. That's why, as of this morning, I've sold my company to concentrate on crime fighting full time.
You what? What? Tell me that doesn't affect the trust funds you've set up, right? Right?
No matter. You've claimed stewardship of Gotham, so I'll leave it up to the Dark Knight to save its streets. I've planted 5 devastating devices throughout the city. 4 shown here, and 1, well, let's keep that a surprise, shall we? You have 1 hour to find the 4. If you stop them, I'll give you the location of the 5th. If you don't, well, you are a detective. Red Hood out.